always pictured himself as an athlete, but this quiet packer also has a hidden talent, painting pictures. I met up with Lance Kendricks at his childhood home in Milwaukee. What do we have here?
These are some paintings I did from, I think I was 15 when I did this, maybe 16.
Wow.
I was young.
And discovered this packer has a passion for art.
From a young age, I just started drawing, and I kind of got the hang of it.
When did you realize you actually had a talent for art?
In high school, I was about 16, and I did a couple really good paintings, and some of my classmates were like, you know, that's really good. You should probably enter that in a couple of competitions.
Do you have a favorite painting that you've done?
A piece of work that I did, I want to say when I was 17 or 18, it was titled The Color Wheel. There was an art competition that was held nationwide, and the winner of each district got their painting hung in the U.S. Capitol building.
His work has also been showcased by the national group Athletes for Art.
It's just a way for athletes to get their artwork out there that are artists.
Were you aware that your teammate Lance Kendricks is an artist?
No. When did that happen?
I did not know that. No.
I gotta see what he's doing now. This is actually very intriguing. I'm gonna go talk to him. Where is he?
I guess it's a surprise to anyone who doesn't know me.
Earlier this season, the former Rufus King star scored his first touchdown with the Packers and did his first Lambeau Leap.
Is there an art to the Lambeau Leap?
That's a great question. There is not an art to the Lambeau Leap, but there is a strategy.
Will we someday, because that was your first Lambeau Leap, maybe see a painting of that someday?
That would be cool.
No matter what Lance paints in the future, his greatest piece of work, his family. Wife Danielle and 9-year-old daughter Amani, and newborn son Lennox.
How do you have time to paint when you have a newborn?
I don't.
Do you think Lennox will grow up to be an artist like his father?
I hope so. I think everybody should paint or draw or do something artistic, you know, some sort of creativity. I think creativity is important for, you know, the brain.
Lance Kendricks also told me he doesn't get the chance to paint very often, maybe a few times a year, but when he does, he likes to paint 4 to 5 hours at a time, and a single piece of artwork takes him about a week. Speaking of artists, Dan and Drew...